Good morning, you guys. You don't even know how I'm about to keep Jared on punishment for like a whole 30 days. I understand if a person's spoiled, but if I'm spoiled, I'm gonna be grateful through my spoiledness at least. You understand what I'm saying? Listen, he goes away to camp this Sunday. This Sunday. Ask me if I'm counting down the days, the hours, the minutes, the seconds, the moments. Yes, I am. He's going through this. And it started yesterday a little bit. Like when I picked him up from church and... this boy. It's almost like I have to show him that I do so much and give so much. There's times when I just shut down and I literally do the basics. Because I explained to him, yes, okay, I don't have to reward you for things that you're supposed to do anyway. You know, going to school, not being late, getting good grades, being respectful. That's stuff you're supposed to do. Taking out the garbage. He has minimal duties in a house. And when he takes me for granted, like in a horrendous way, he'll say, well, Mom, what's for dinner? I don't know. What are you cooking today? Do you know this boy will go to bed without eating because he's that lazy? You know, I used to just break down and we get in. If we're getting in like at 8 or 9 at night, I'll stop and pick something up before we go home, or we'll stop at the restaurant. But lately, it's like, no, we get home 6 o'clock, you can cook. This boy's been cooking since he's in 5. I've been teaching him little things to do. He knows how to cook. He's spoiled. I mean, things that he don't get it. You know, when I praise you for the things that you do, and sometimes for little tokens, accolades, McDonald's, hint, hint, McDonald's. Say hi, spoiled child.
Hi.
See that face? I'm over it. Okay, guys. Balance with your kids. Make them earn early or they won't appreciate it. You won't have to be sitting here doing videos like me. Okay. Did you get me anything?
You can have the
sausage biscuit. Yeah, I don't eat that. I'm just joking. Attitude. See? Attitude.